In this video, we can solve this question. If x is bigger than 0, prove that x squared minus x plus 1 over x is bigger than or equal to 1. So let's start from the left-hand side of the inequality. X squared minus x plus 1 over x. Then how to prove it? So general idea is to use a completing the square method to find the minimum value. So here, we're going to try to make a complete square. Then let's write down the first term, x squared, then minus 2x plus 1. Because here we have a minus x, but here's a minus 2x. Then outside, we need a plus x. So negative 2x plus x, just negative x. Here, plus 1, then outside we need a minus 1. Then write down the last term, then 1 over x. Then these three terms can make a complete square. That's x minus 1 squared. Then let's put these two together. Because x is bigger than 0, so we can do this. So then here, just square root x, then squared. Then for this one, so 1 over square root x, then squared. So reason we're doing this is try to make another complete square. So then we need another term, that's minus 2. Then outside, plus 2. Then minus 1. Here, write down the first term, x minus 1 squared. Then here, these three terms can make a complete square. So that's square root x minus 1 over square root x, then squared, then plus 1. Because any real number squared is always bigger than or equal to 0. So then if use a minimum value 0 for this part, use a minimum value 0 for this part, so then the whole thing is bigger than or equal to 1. So then, so far, we have x squared minus x plus 1 over x is bigger than or equal to 1. But we need to prove 1 is reachable. The equality is true. So now let's see. If x equals 1, then you see here, so then this one, when x equals 1, this one equals 0. When x equals 1, this one equals 0. So then the whole thing just equals 1. So then we have, when x equals 1, then x squared minus x plus 1 over x equals 1. So that means 1 is reachable. So now we just proved x squared minus x plus 1 over x is bigger than or equal to 1. Thanks for watching.